So on page 7 of the instruction booklet shows you how to move the seal across. So depending on if you've got a left hand or right hand installation, essentially what you need to do is make sure there's a seal here. I'll show you a close up. That needs to be on the inside of the enclosure. So it's just a case of undoing the top screws, taking that out, reversing it so it's on this side of the glass in our installation.